Where do you go from there? And then I think everyone needs to take two steps back for the first couple of rows here, because James Dean's going to try and improve on a 94. What can he do?
I think the fight to look at this is James Dean has hardly any damage on the back end of that BMW. Wow, as he runs the back end along the wall, and Dean not messing around. Absolute precision from the current champion, James Dean, now as he puts that car back onto the wall again on outside zone four, fires into five, gets nice and personal as he just uses a little bit of left foot brake to set that car up for six, and across the line goes James Dean, and he is a machine, because that was so perfect.